I think there's an interesting piece of hypocrisy to point out with regards to this, and specifically King Charles. I have to get used to saying King Charles now, who has just given his royal assent to new laws in the UK that okay the idea of gene-edited foods being unlabeled and undifferentiable from normal foods. He has just given his royal assent to that, despite the fact that King Charles not only was the person who literally launched the Great Reset. When the World Economic Forum had their launch party, it was King Charles who did that launch and was the first speaker.
The time to act is now.
Who announced the Great Reset to the world. But King Charles goes around the world jet-setting, of course, flying his private jets with all of his attendants. He has something like 120 staff who look after everything, including setting the bath temperature to just the right way and putting the bath plug in just the right position, cooking several different eggs for him every morning so he can find one with just the right consistency, traveling around with his own personal toilet seat, all of course the stupid royal nonsense. But also, he travels around with and not only his personal chefs, but his personal food supply, which is organic food only, because he will not touch the very stuff that he's trying to foist on the rest of us. But don't worry, guys, as part of One Health and as part of the UNEP, quadripartite, whatever they're going to thrust down your throat, they're going to say that this is in the name of protecting Mother Earth from those horrible, horrible farms that are producing all this horrible greenhouse gas emission. You guys are eating meat. Oh, you're eating all these horrible, you're contributing to the end of nature. What you need is this bioengineered lab-produced gunk from these corporations that have monopolized that industry. That's what's good for you. Just don't look to us to be eating it. No, that's for you guys, the plebs out there. Anyone who is not disgusted, truly disgusted by the hypocrisy of this agenda, truly isn't paying attention to it. It has nothing to do with saving the planet.